Hey kids, I'm Chippy the Chipmunk. I'm just a kid like you, but I have my own show. I try to teach humans about animals and lots of other things so you can understand how we live and so we can all share the forest and planet together. Learning is fun. When I'm not making my show for you, I collect acorns. One day I collected 50 acorns in one day. My dad says when I grow up, I'll be able to get 3 times as many. Can you do multiplication? If not, we'll learn how together. Here's something about me. I have pouches inside of my cheeks where I store the acorns and nuts that I find. Maybe you can write me a message on my Instagram and tell me about you. I live in the forest with my dad and brother and sister. My little brother's name is Chipster, and my little baby sister is Cheeky the Chipmunk. One day, our mom went out and didn't come home. My dad says the forest is very dangerous. We always worry about her. My dad says all animals have to be really careful when outside the burrow. Because of this, I try to help everyone be smarter. Smarter is safer. Everyone deserves to be safe. Listen to my show and we will learn together all about life on our beautiful planet. I hope you're as excited as I am. Let's start the show. I'm Chippy the Chipmunk.